So we move to the new seat. Basically, you have different boards, you know, a different length, different size, so they have to be placed in a certain way. The idea is to hang them up high, you know, four boards with four pieces, and create this, like, blanket of sound, you know, based on this.
This is kind of amazing. Well, how much of the sound is actually actually distributed through the board? That's almost everything
board.
That we're hearing.
It's the board. And if other surfaces, it doesn't even do it. It's the board. I tested on everything.
The board is probably the right density, right?
This is balsa wood. Yeah, this is like real wood. But also, it's built, there's like layers of quill. See how it propagates in depth. Different frequencies are felt differently. The low is on the surface. The higher ones are more inside. And it's almost like a, you feel that perception of sound?
Yeah.
It's amazing. This part of the installation is literally people sitting down and doing this. So that means too much. It's a device also to complement it, you know?
You know what I would love to check out? So I don't know if you just cut off and have it, but
that's in the music. I mean, that's... How often do you... been making for years and years. It seems to be making work with it. You know?
Yeah.
It's worth it. I understand you're going to probably design sounds and...
That would probably be my thing. That's my main...
Come on. Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
It's a great reference, you know, to like in any studio, just like, because it's its own total complete reference.
Right.
And you know how consistent it is, you know,
right.
You understand also. So interactive, yeah, definitely. Something, I mean, we can create some kind of thing as the people maybe start working through something. I love this. This is Dora?
There's another one you would love, this free too, called Processing.
Somebody told me about Processing.
Like, you gotta
yeah.
Go.
Sound isn't putting anything in here or something. Oh, no,
they're actually taking it. I don't know, it depends how we secure this.